Deer hunting is a sacred lifestyle. The hunting heritage we live for is spiritual, not in the religious sense, but in the relationship we share with God's creation. Because of that, hunting is pure, it's revered, it's cherished. It's often stated that youth are the future of our way of life. We disagree. They're not only our future, but our present as well. And if we don't think, behave, and act as such, we'll continue to witness the direful decline of hunting. Introduce someone new to the outdoors. Take a child hunting. Pass on the tradition we all cling to. Hunting depends on it. Wildlife depends on it. Our heritage depends on it. Hear the call. Act on it. Pass it on.
Even though we don't actually live here on the farm anymore, this is still home. Been hunting out here for almost 40 years now.
I used to have a shooting house right here. This was my favorite hunting spot. Mom and Dad decided they wanted the cabin to go here. So
now we do a whole lot of hunting off the front porch of the cabin. Every time I come back here, it makes me feel good to be home. It's a connection to the land, connection to the farm. It's just a special place.
Just your fingertips. In today's world, we don't see hunting passed down from generation to generation like it used to be. Hunting to me means family. I can't think of one without the other. Hunting is a lifestyle for us.
It's, you know, it's what I do to make a living. But more than that, it's what we do as a family. That's what our family does together.
When I saw the deer go down, I was excited and I was happy because I knew that he was my deer now.
And he was pretty excited. I was excited for it. It was a great morning. Family, tradition, wild game on the table. Those are the reasons I hunt.
Meat, trophy, excitement. Those are the reasons I hunt.